misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Stark gets the better of the batsman. England are now none for four. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Yep.
Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
The batsman in a way lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Oh, not able to connect.
England move on now to none for eight.
The batsman's happy to let that one go through. Great delivery.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two. England. Make it none for 10. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Wait there.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
They get back for 2. End of a good over. England, none for 12.
Nice stroke there. The keeper's excited by that one.
That's gone. Good catch. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 6 runs.
Good shot, runs for sure. A 4 with the first ball of the innings. Terrific start. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Wait.
No ball called. Australia take a wicket in that over.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing. Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes. Wait.
He's trapped in front there.
Australia sure needed that. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 4 runs. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Off the mark first ball. That's a good start.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. A well fielded, really good work out there. A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. England, 2 for 26.
Yep.
Oh, good shot. Nice fielding there. Good return.
2 runs added. That one bounces through to the keeper. England move their score to 2 for 29. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. very troubling line of inquiry for the batsman. Make it 2 for 30. Australia in the session with 2 wickets. Really top class bowling display here. That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slow ball.
4 runs added in that over. England, 2 for 34. Cummins is the new bowler.
Waiting.
Good over there, some nice bowling. Hazelwood to come back on again.
Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Nice save there.
Doesn't play that one well.
Wait there. Waiting. Wait there.
England move on now to 2 for 36. Bit of work for the fielders to do. And that's four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Waiting.
Work here for the fielders.
Seeing the ball well out there, some solid shots.
England move their score to 2 for 48.
The keeper's excited by that one.
Top edge and the keeper takes it safely. Root sent on his way. He'll be a bit disappointed with getting out so soon.
Right there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added. End of a good over. England, 3 for 50. Not a bad shot, that. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Two runs added. They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much. Umpire not moved by that appeal. Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Waiting.
Good over there. England, 3 for 54. wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Three more to the score.
Mistimes that one.
We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to all those watching. Beating them all ends up there.
Wait!
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Very troubling line there from the bowler. End of the over, one off at England, 3 for 58.
A big breakthrough there, cutting short an innings that looks set for big figures. The bowler will be really happy to see the back of this batsman. He was playing really well out there.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Oh, very nice there from Stark.
Good work in the field there.
They get back for two.
Yes.
Should get some runs here.
Four runs there. Super shot.
He just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Doesn't play that one well.
England lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 4 for 64.
Right there.
Yes. just a lack of concentration there. What a delivery!
Wait.
Tidy over that. Just one from it. England, 4 for 65.
Yes.
End of the over, 4 off it. England, 4 for 69. The right armour is the new bowler from the pavilion end.
Good delivery there, had the batsman defending. Batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball.
Wait. Wait.
End of a good over.
England,
4 for 69. Stark has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket. They'll be disappointed with that. Really should have made more.
Great bowling. Sneaks past off stump. Caught behind. Good catch.
A very important wicket, that one.
Very nice delivery, really pushing the batsman. No runs from that over.
Swing and a miss.
Catch it! Oof! Nice! Wait.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yes.
Well, that was another good over. Frustration will be growing for the batsman.
Wait.
batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge. The over and the score hasn't moved.
Wait on.
Ali gets off the mark.
Wait. Yes.
Two runs coming from that over. England, 6 for 72. Yep.
Catch.
Ah, good shot.
Good effort. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. The bowler beating them all ends up there. Could have got a single there at the very least.
England move on now to 6 for 76.
We're there. Thank you.
Nice.
Waiting.
Nice.
Wedding.
Square drive on the front foot, and don't they love that one?
Yes.
Good over that. England, 6 for 77.
Yes, catch it!
Did he get any bat on that?
Yeah!
Australia, get a key wicket here. Bairstow is on their way back, having only managed 14 runs. The wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from England. 7 for 78.